How do you format positive and negative values in Tableau? In this example, I have sum of profit by state and region, and I'm showing a color of red if it's negative and green if it's positive. Negatives have a negative symbol, and positives do not have a symbol. Let's add a new sheet and see how to do this in Tableau. By dragging region and state to rows. I'm going to drag profit to the ABCs. Now I want to format these negative and positive values by red and green. Let's write a calculation for that. So create a calculated field. It's going to be an if statement. We'll call this color. If sum of profit is greater than zero, then green. Else if sum of profit is less than zero, then red. End. Let's click apply. Okay. And let's drag that color field onto the view, onto color. Doesn't default to red and green, it defaulted to blue and orange, but I can change the green to green and red to red. Apply, okay? The formatting was set by default, but I can adjust it if I want. If I click on the dropdown on profit, click format. In the pane, I want the numbers to be a little bit different. First, I want to click number custom. And then click custom. That's going to take the logic used to build that number and put it into this custom format field. I want positive values to have a plus before them and negative values to have a negative before them. There's a colon in between. Click OK. And now I have negative values with a negative sign and positive values with a positive sign colored in red and green. Hope this helps.